On June 9, 2012, Manny Pacquiao met American Timothy Bradley in the ring for the World Welterweight Championship, and after 12 rounds, the judges decided that he lost. Bradley took home the welterweight title, and the decision was marred in controversy within the boxing world. Now Pacquiao and Bradley are set for a rematch on April 12th. But for Pacquiao, the upcoming fight isn't about vengeance, it's about sport.
I don't think vengeance or revenge, but I think this is sports, you know. I have to prove that I can still fight, and I am the winner. I believe that I have a lot of advantage with him, especially compared to the speed and power. And that's the gift from God.